My name is Sarah Tilley. To succeed as a pupil barrister, you need a hard work ethic, as you often receive case papers at the last minute. Determination, because pupillage is a 12-month marathon, not a sprint. And the ability to laugh, because at times when you're working on such serious matters, as you will find in criminal, immigration, or family law, you need to be able to find moments of levity with your colleagues in order to make the days more enjoyable.